trouble. First one.
See, that's nice. That what we call roaring.
Roaring.
Yeah, just like lion roar.
Ah, yeah.
Roaring. They will do that when they mark their territory or advertise their territories. They'll make that noise. But now what they're doing, they're in this bachelor head. Why they're in this bachelor head is just because they have also to practice fighting.
Uh-huh.
They keep on practicing, practicing, feeding, practicing, feeding and practicing. And also, apart from that, they have to be, when they're in this bachelor head, there's also ranking. Be the highest male, the second highest after the last one.
And this third one looks like his are not going like
that. That's the very young one.
Yeah. Okay.
He's younger than these two.
Yeah.
So there's a ranking in this bachelor head here. They'll be the highest, the leader of this, the second up to the last one. And that is determined by fighting.